I'll find a ride.
Name?
Work,
SEMA address.
Hi, I'm Chief Guard.
As in barrel address? Maybe you've seen her.
Welcome to the Nexus.
If I can just have your medical scan.
Here. Or my sister Farima. Please, we were separated in the evacuation.
And we're happy to help your guards secure their weapons.
I prefer them armed for now. You understand, of course.
Oh, Pathfinder, this is the head of the N'Garan delegation.
The one who saved the Moshai. She speaks highly of you. Call me Issa de Navarre.
We're glad to have you, Ambassador. Strong ties with the N'Gara will strengthen us both.
To a good end, I hope.
I was just explaining to the Ambassador that armed guards aren't necessary here.
Is something wrong, Ambassador?
Please walk with me, Pathfinder. So much life. All different, all united. The way it could have been. 75 years ago, we were scattered, struggling to rebuild after the Scourge. Then, the Ket arrived. Alien life. It was monumental. But then they deceived and enslaved us. So, I hope you understand my precautions.
Your people have endured much, Ambassador. I'd be cautious too.
Yet all this, your initiative, is proof there's a better way. I want to believe in this alliance, Pathfinder. The Moshai says you're trustworthy. Please, help me trust in you.
We don't expect you to enter this alliance blindly, Ambassador. Everything we say, you can check.
You'd be that open with us?
We have nothing to hide.
They'll surrender their weapons to your militia, if that's satisfactory.
Thank you. We won't disappoint you, Ambassador.
Pavoa Sepjav Teravon, Pathfinder. Welcome to Andromeda.
These are stolen supplies. I'll alert the dock manager. Another cache of stolen supplies, alerting the dock manager. Another cache of stolen supplies, alerting the dock manager.
Pathfinder?
I don't think I quite got it.
I don't know about these Angara.
All the prep sessions.
We invite you to visit our merchants in the Nexus Commons area.
Systems green.
Now orbiting Kadara.
Hmm.
work it out.
It's fine, I think. Do you offer lessons?
Sure.
Taking in the view?
It's spectacular. These sulfur pools are dumping grounds for bodies. People hide all sorts of evidence out here.
Give them credit for putting the land to good use.
My name's Sinaris. One day there'll be a reckoning for all these murders. I'm trying to collect the evidence and account for the victims.
That's just bleeding heart crusader crap. I'd rather collect whatever's on the bodies and make some cash.
This is Drexel, a leech. I'd prefer to shoot him, but that would kind of go against the whole grain of my work. These cesspools are scattered everywhere. If you find any bodies in your travels, let me know. Future justice will thank you.
Or let me know, and I'll thank you right now.
This body was dumped here, as Sinaris claimed. I have recorded the location and relevant DNA information for any future investigation. Another murder victim. I have logged the relevant information. The locker contains personal items. It is registered to the Parchero.
Parchero? This is from the Solarian Ark.
That means they got through dark... space.
It looks like a salvage team is hunting down these lockers. Meaning there's more. The Solarians are out there somewhere.
Damn, that hurts.
Thank you.
Another murder victim. I have logged the relevant information.
Welcome back.
got something just for you.
Out. Our connections won't do us any favors in a camp like that.
Dr. Nakamoto's lab. He did say it was heavily armed.
Okay, let's find these glyphs. Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
That should complete the glimpse, Pathfinder.
Got it. One down, two to go. Get ready to fight! Thank you.
Please, don't shoot. I'm unarmed.
Give me the Oblivion formula, and you've got nothing to fear. Who are you?
Dr. Irina Ferenth. Ryota sent you, didn't he? With a sob story about Sloane misusing his medical breakthrough.
Something like that.
Oblivion wasn't his breakthrough, it was ours.
Is everyone on this planet a lying asshole?
We always meant Oblivion to be a highly addictive drug. That it has medicinal value was a coincidence.
I've seen Dr. Nakamoto's clinic. He's not the type to create something harmful.
That clinic is a front. The charlatan gives anonymous donations so he'll patch up collective thugs, no questions asked. You've had what, one conversation with him? I've known Ryota for years. Everything he does for credits.
But you're different.
I place survival above credits. Give Ryota the formula, and I'm as good as dead. Sloane will see to that.
I've seen Sloane's outfit. Not a lot of doctors. You're too valuable to kill.
She'll see it as cooperating with the enemy. Loyalty's more important to Sloane than brains.
You're lying about Dr. Nakamoto to keep the formula.
You willing to bet my life on that?
Yep.
Fuck you.
These plants produce the bacteria used in Oblivion.
So anyone with access could make Oblivion?
No, it's a complicated process.
But
my skin burns!
It will pass.
Oh.
I'm so sorry.
Good news, Doctor. Got your formula.
You have no idea what this means to me.
One of your old co-workers, Dr. Ferenth, claimed she helped you create Oblivion. That it was always meant to be a drug.
That's a lie. Arena's not even a doctor.
Figured as much. You've only shown yourself to be a decent man.
Thank you, Pathfinder. I won't forget this.
Thank you.